Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Pragna Chigrapati Nara, a consultant breast surgeon working in Hyderabad. Welcome back to our series, Breast Intentions. Today's topic is papillomas of the breast. I'm sure a few of you at some point or the other would have reached any doctor who would have used this term papilloma. So what exactly are papillomas? Papillomas of the breast are wart-like outgrowth of breast ducts. They can be single or they can be multiple. They can be present in one breast or both the breasts. They can be either located centrally or peripherally, that is towards the outer part of the breast. Papillomas of the breast might either present as breast pain, bloodstained nipple discharge, small lumps in the breast, or they might be incidental finding on imaging. How do you diagnose this condition? When a person comes to you with a specific symptom, you obviously have to go ahead with the triple assessment, which is imaging, which is either a mammogram in those above the age of 40 or an ultrasound for those below the age of 40. Sometimes, in a suspicious case, you might be advised to get an MRI of the breast. And imaging may or may not be very clear regarding the diagnosis. Hence, we might have to go ahead with a pathology, which can be either a core biopsy, if it's big enough, or something called a vacuum-assisted biopsy. Sometimes, you might be advised an excision biopsy, either as a diagnostic procedure or a therapeutic procedure. So do these have any malignant potential? Most often, the papillomas are benign and they don't really require a follow-up. However, if your doctor says that it's an intraductal papilloma, which is more or less a histopathological diagnosis, it might be associated with precancerous or cancerous cells. So that needs to be excluded. And also, if there are multiple papillomas in the breasts, they might be associated with a cancerous potential. This is a detailed discussion with your doctor and the pathologist. And once you've been diagnosed with the papilloma, if there is no cancerous or precancerous potential, you might not even be required to come back for a follow-up. Just continue breast self-examination, and if there's any other new symptom that comes up, please reach out to your doctor as soon as possible. Thank you. I hope this answers all your questions regarding papillomas. I kept it short and sweet. If you have any questions, please reach out to us on the numbers given below.